what are they thinking about education options today?
Thank you very much, Ridhima, for having me here. It's a pleasure to be here. So, number one, I mean, of course, we all are very surprised with the CBSE results this year. Today, we have more than 119% increase in the number of students who scored over 95%, which is ridiculous. I mean, the results this year, some people are calling it nothing short of a scam. Now, we understand that due to the pandemic, it was not possible to grade all papers and average marks were taken, but still, so many students who've got over 95%. Now, what students can do, of course, who are looking to study abroad, they need to work harder in the entrance tests, such as your SAT, SAT subject test, ACT, your English exams, such as the TOEFL or the IELTS. Very importantly, students should consider taking the AP exams or advanced placement exams. These exams will show that the student is academically superior and it would take away focus from the 12th grade result. Students should always work on their extracurricular activities, especially things like leadership. Work on community service, sports, debate, all activities that the students can show that building their profile. Even take online courses from universities.
Yeah.
Now, when it comes to leaving to go foreign to go to foreign universities, this particular year, this year is going to be hard.
Enrollment, at least for this COVID year.
Well, absolutely, Ridhima. I share your disappointment. I mean, today you have a student with a 98% who's still worried about getting admission. I mean, look at where we've reached that. Students with 98 are not getting in. So what I think universities should be looking at are not just academics. Look at other things that the student brings to the table. If you need to have an entrance test, then have an entrance test. If you need to have an interview, have the interview. But the only way you're going to be able to get so many students admission is look at beyond just the mark. And also try to have more seats. Yesterday, we had a chat with the Delhi University Chancellor who was talking about a possibility of increasing seats. Because as you said, we are making compromises all around. Things are different this year. Let's increase the seats so that all the students who scored so well, let's get them admission.